Okay, so we are back. In the last video I talked about how it will take a long time before I can make another interrogation. That is no longer the case because now I have like enough evidence. Easy solution, just create another account and grind a bit, then get the evidence from the candy on the event. And then just do these questions, quest which give you like 1000 evidence, and then you're set up. So obviously I don't have the same units as before, I only have like 2 S rank now, but that works just well enough because I have covered most of them, and now I have a couple like Kawakawa and Demon and Pakasi, which I haven't done yet. And I was thinking we go right in, we do Demon's interrogation. Now one thing I have not seen before, or well, I was too blind to see before, is that you have here a quick let's say summary of how the unit, the sinner, was contained. So this guy tried to He obviously tried to assassinate some politicians. It took over 60 hours to capture him. Once contained, you were the first person the sitting council reached to. They offered you a bit of evidence. 8 years ago, he was sentenced to death. So, then it wasn't until 8 years ago that he was taken into custody. Now several factions are interested in him. In 1 month he will stand trial, and in the meantime you are told to interrogate him. Criminal record, as stated before, he tried to assassinate some guys, he injured some of the special task force, then in the next few years he was on the run. Arrest record, it took the NPC and the fuck to finally apprehend him. So yeah, quite a bit of interesting life this guy has lived. Now we will go just right in, buy the evidence and start the interrogation. Obviously I will mute my mic because I know that my voice is very shitty, so let's go ahead and do that. Wait, how the fuck does he have 300 gram of shrapnel inside his body? That's a lot. I mean, normal soldiers die from less than that. Like, a grenade is not that heavy. Interesting.
You want me to thank you? The city council gave you these. That's right. He owes me. To extract info about my next prey. And also, to make some money along the way. Yes. No. I just wanted him to die as painfully as possible. Guilty. I was simply crushing some maggots.
Now, this guy I like. I really like.
Revenge. It's been 8 years. I didn't expect anyone in Eastside to still remember him. Who knows? Eastsiders forget easily. That's right. Ago, Abel mutated into a corruptor after he was struck by a mania weapon during a campaign speech. At the time, I was the captain of the Special Task Force. Eliminating corruptors was my responsibility. This childish detective game of yours.
Well, he ain't wrong, because the chief's interrogation can be sometimes very childish, some very stupid questions. So I get him. I really like this guy. Man, the ship's a bit of a pussy sometimes, not gonna lie. I mean, after all the shit the ship's gone through, you'd think she or he is not that easy to fall to fear.
Give it to me!
And once again, the chief is kidnapped. Like, you'd think the chief would learn by now. I mean, Victoria kidnapped him, Chameleon kidnapped him, the demon kidnapped him. Like, bro, get the fucking clue already. I mean, it is pretty damn obvious the city council is pretty bad in this game. Like, authorities overall are depicted as pretty bad in most cases, but in this game it's above and beyond.
Thank you.
The boys are rolling in. Now, let's see what they have to say. So if Langley is involved, I'd say that Demon's Trial took place after Chapter 8. Probably. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, that was the interrogation. And as always, Path to Nowhere has to play around with the feels of other people. Because that was a very sad story. Like, it's not the saddest I have seen in this game, but it's still pretty damn sad. Like being used as a scapegoat, losing your family, that can't be easy. And this guy really took the full brunt of the blame. Yeah. I'm sorry for the silence, but just contemplating, I guess. That's a pretty shitty situation. Even worse when he had to find out his sister was dead in a fucking courtroom. Like, come on, bro. That guy from the Ninth Agency, I mean, he played his cards well, but that was a bit of an underhanded tactic there. Like, is there actually anything else? Nope. Mutation, nope. No, that's about this. This is the after the interrogation summary. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess this is about this because that was a very long interrogation. But I think I'll be able to do either of those two. soon because I still have quite some evidence. 2000, this is 1500, there's probably 1-1. Yeah, maybe in a day or two after this video I can put out either Pakasi or Kawa. Anyway, thanks for watching and I hope you liked the interrogation. Okay, bye.